The Big Little Get Scam Show, and action.
Kia ora, tamariki. Welcome to the Big Little...
GetWise Show?
Yeah, that. That's
Are you
one.
Still trying to beat your high score on toilet paper tycoon?
No, I just checked my bank account and it looks wrong. Huh? I think I've been scammed.
This is worse than the time I bought 17 yoga mats online.
Oh, don't be too hard on yourself. It's more common than you think. 62% of Kiwis see a scam at least once a month. That's why we need something super powerful.
Like Tiara's hairdryer.
Oi!
No, like cybersecurity.
Say what?
Cybersecurity. It's a few different things. Let's ask ATM. Oh, ATM, what is cybersecurity?
I'm here at Epsom Normal Primary School and today I'm talking tech with the kids and asking them what they think cybersecurity is. Let's go.
What is cybersecurity?
I think it's something that keeps you and your electronics safe.
I think it's something that stops you from buying overpriced donuts.
I think it's something that protects you from scammers.
I don't know.
Don't worry, I don't know either.
It's fake. Don't worry if you get a weird text or email. Don't tell anyone either. It's definitely not a scam.
That's me done. Back to you, host.
Wow, there you have it.
Huh, that last kid sounded kind of sus.
Suspectacularly shady.
Shady.
ATM, rewind and enhance that last kid, the red hat kid.
Scam you!
I knew it. Let's get to the bottom of this. Hello, Yellow. Something weird is going on here.
Weirder than winning a zoo?
Well, no.
Well, I just got an email saying that I won a zoo. Click up. Moron's lion. Run. Oh, now that you mention it, those lion cubs do look pretty cute.
I mean, don't do anything. Sorry, and it's good you told us.
I think we just need to relax a little, you know. It's okay, everyone. Deep breath. Let's see what else we can find about scams. Open the time, funnel ATM.
Oh, I love this bit of the show.
Hello, Governor. Back in my day, we nicked your coin style. Sleight of hand, red card games, the occasional dancing monkey. Now, it's all emails and emojis, innit?
He smells like secrets and vinegar. Oh, sorry.
There's always been scoundrels like me, always will be. So it pays to keep your eyes peeled. Speaking of pay, want to try your luck at coin toss? Heads I win, tails you lose.
Ooh, this could be good.
Thank you, Victorian pickpocket. I can only assume that it's a double-sided coin you utilise to win over others. He's a petty trickster criminal, confidence hustler, scam artist. Send him back.
So there we go. This morning I get a text saying I have an undelivered package. I give them my card details, and now $500 is missing. And no package. Yellow got a weird email saying he won a zoo. Are these scams?
Yeah, I think they are. But I also know how we can stop them. You've got to be able to spot them first. ATM, rewind the episode. Eyes peeled.
Big Little Get Scam Show.
Scam Show.
The scam signs were there all along. We just didn't see them.